Timidakolo shares video of traffic at Lekki despite lockdown. He tweeted at Governor Sanwo-Olu saying, "From my balcony, I can see traffic on Lekki Road. Dear Governor Jide Sanwo-Olu, sir, Lagosians are not listening. Yesterday evening, commercial buses were carrying passengers."
Yeah. We've seen that as well.
Yeah,
I was going to say, we all went home yesterday night together and we saw traffic at the Osakpa London bus stop. And everyone was like, okay, why is there traffic on a lockdown? And the Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed Khoon, have said it any better. I'll go back to his statement yesterday.
If you don't behave yourselves.
I don't know what is wrong with us.
If you don't behave yourselves.
All getting groceries. Now we're getting groceries every day. And we're chilling, and there's like four cars from the same house going to go and buy groceries.
You know,
this is well, though, my people.
You know, I don't even know what to say about this again. You know, like, we're not just ready.
I think Nigerians also don't really like the culture of vacationing. I don't think we like that.
No, it's not in our culture.
It's not.
It's really not in our culture. You know what I mean?
It's the idea of vacation of like just taking a step back to relax. People don't really like that because the people that I'm seeing that are making traffic are not the ones that need money like yesterday. Do you get what I mean?
They
like they have
out there.
Exactly.
Did
they
just want to be busy. The reaction when the announcement for the public holiday.
What
came
was that,
up.
Please?
Easter Monday.
Sorry, yeah, that's another
Good Friday.
Thing. So, I think let's see if I can talk about that. I can't take that seriously in the news. I don't understand it. We're on a lockdown. And Arebosola is
holiday.
It's already a holiday.
It's not a holiday, it's a lockdown.
We know about Easter celebration.
Like,
that's it. I mean, what's going to happen in that?
On that holiday, are we going to be able to, like,
lockdown?
Go out?
That's when people are allowed to go out. So I didn't see
it
the
makes
need
no
for
sense.
That. I think that information could have been said somehow differently.
Yeah, like you said, in the spirit of lockdown, I hope you guys maybe celebrate
Easter, which
your
is
house,
Monday, Sunday.
I really don't care because my birthday is on Monday.
Guys.
Okay.
And it's a public holiday.
So
you're going to be here doing the same thing that you did every other day.
Information
everybody
care.
Else will be locked
down. So I was expecting after the announcement, so you all for these 2 days or 3 days, you're free to go out. But no, we're not going out anywhere. So hello, just tell people in the spirit of lockdown, we want to wish you a happy Easter celebration on this date. Stay safe, stay protected, and it wasn't.
I think Lagosians need to listen. If you're watching, you need to listen because I am personally hoping that this lockdown doesn't get extended. But from what we are seeing, except there is something else or some other form of measurement the Ministry of Health will be using to look at this, I think we deserve an extension if we are going to contain this disease. But however, I am not the expert on this issue. I don't work with NCDC. So I don't know if they have been able to trace everybody they are hoping to trace and all that, but
you know, in my honest opinion, I feel the efforts of the executive governor of Lagos State, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, was truncated by this secession order that came from above.
Yeah.
You know, because he was already doing a fantastic job.
We mentioned
job.
It.
Yes.
Yeah. He felt like there wasn't a communication. Yeah. Like it was just a decision.
I felt it was on the right path, on the right course.
I feel like he's taking one step back and Lagosians are taking like 10 steps. Yeah. Like, one steps forward and then we're taking 10 steps
because
back.
Because I think he was doing the whole lockdown thing gradually. Like trying to make sure we
first
take
gave us
it
a count.
And,
first said 50 people.
Yeah.
Then he said 25 and
but
then 20.
Then now said the president came and said. He wanted to impose an 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. curfew, which now reneged on, you know what I mean? And I just felt he wasn't given the opportunity to do what he would have done better with this. And again, I'm concerned about what Timmy said about buses being on the road.
Buses?
Where
are
the law
you
enforcement
me?
Agents?
No, you give them 500 naira.
And they let you
and
go.
And then they let you go.
Oh, wow.